How to fix your Alight Motion app not working. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're also facing such issue where your Alight Motion application is not working properly, so in that case what you might want to do is first just head over to your settings on your device. So once you open up your settings, simply scroll all the way down until you see the option that is apps. So just head over to app sections and you can just find or locate the Alight Motion application, or if you don't find it, you can just tap on the search bar to locate the Alight Motion application just like this and simply select it from over here, and now scroll all the way down and until you find the option that is stories. Now simply select it, and again you can just tap on this clear case button over here to successfully clear all the case of the application itself, and just try restarting your application. And if it's still not working, just head over to your Play Store and simply search in for a Alight Motion application. And once you're searching for that, just tap on the application itself and make sure you have updated your application to its latest version. And if there's any update available, you can just tap on the update button, which will be shown right over here instead of open. So for now, I've already updated the application to its latest version, so I'll simply open, and just like that, your Alight Motion application should start working properly. So that's it for today guys, thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe, see you on the next one.